Relative formula mass. Once you have a list of relative atomic masses, you can work out the relative mass of any molecule. You just need to know the chemical formula. Let's look at carbon dioxide as an example. The formula of carbon dioxide is CO2. Its molecules are made up of one carbon atom and two oxygen atoms. The ram of carbon is 12. The ram of oxygen is 16. If we add up the ram as in the formula, we get the relative formula mass or molecular mass. Sometimes given the sample M. So for CO2, we have 1 carbon, 1 multiplied 12 equal 12. 2 oxygen, 2 multiplied 16 equal 32 plus equal 44. Therefore, the relative formula mass of carbon dioxide is 44. How many times heavier than a hydrogen atom is molecule of carbon dioxide? The masses are useful to chemists when working out the masses of reactants and products in chemical reactions.